So this is a Wello. And I know it's funny that he looks like he's in a dungeon, but he chooses to stay down here. He's got, he can go down there and then go down the hill, and he could go to the land down there. But he chooses to stay up here in his own little stall, I guess. And I made a little, there's a bed for the kitty that hangs out with him. But Wello, you wanna say hi and thanks to everybody for all the food? Yeah. See, he's looking pretty good. He's getting a little belly. He's not a huge fan of meat. Wello. See, he's looking pretty good. Almost got a little belly there. All right. It's almost like you only have one ball. We were talking about the castration and how his doesn't have significant balls, but it's like you only have one on one side. Is that what it is? And here's his big bowl of food. Thank you all for the donations. For his food. Some weight. Over here, Bubba. You say hi and thank you? Yeah? You gonna go out that way? There you go. Funny horse. Yeah. You say thank you, everybody. I like to live in a dungeon. Funny horse. You say thank you, Abuelo?
Thank you.
Hey, looking pretty good. A little belly. Belly boy. Are you gonna let everybody see you eat? He likes to eat in private. You look like you're about ready to fall asleep. Yeah? What's up with your eye? See your other eye. Okay. Alright, so his food's right there. He's waiting to eat it. And he poops a lot. We have to pick up his poop so the neighbors don't get upset with the smell. Oh, come on, Abuelo, you're so funny. He doesn't like to get too close to me. I don't know why. I don't think I ever heard him. There we go. Mr. Pig. You say thank you?